Welcome to Homeopathic Pharmacy Academy. In this video lecture, I am going to discuss about the semi-solid vehicles which is used in homeopathic pharmacy. Let us see what are the semi-solid vehicles used in homeopathic pharmacy.
First one is
paraffin. Paraffin is divided into hard paraffin, soft paraffin, and liquid paraffin. Again, this soft paraffin has two types: yellow soft paraffin and white soft paraffin. Next one is beeswax. Beeswax has got two types: yellow beeswax and white beeswax. Then lanolin, spermaceti, prepared lard, icing glass, soaps. Soaps has got three varieties: hard soap, soft soap, and curd soap. The last one is starch. So let us see one by one how to prepare these semi-solid vehicles, what are the properties, and what are the utilities. Now let us see the first one, that is hard paraffin. So here, the hard paraffin, the synonym is paraffinum durum or paraffin wax. As a name implies, it is hard in consistency. The source is petroleum, and chemically it is a mixture of solid hydrocarbons consisting mainly of N-paraffin and to a lesser extent of its isomers. Now about the description of this hard paraffin, it is a colorless, a white substance frequently showing a crystalline structure. It is odorless even when freshly cut, and it is tasteless. It has got a slightly greasy to touch. It burns with a luminous flame. The solubility is, it is insoluble in water and in alcohol, and it is soluble in solvent ether and chloroform. It may be obtained by distillation from the petroleum, the hard paraffin being separated from the appropriate fractions by pressing or a process, sweated or refined by a clay or acid. It may be obtained in similar manner from the oil produced in the destructive distillation of the shale. So this is the method of preparation and the properties of hard paraffin. And reaction, the boil 5 grams with 10 ml of alcohol, that is a 90% of alcohol, previously neutralized to litmus solution. The alcohol is neutral to litmus solution. So that is a reaction. It will be neutral. The melting range ranges from 50 degree to 57 degree. So this is the properties of hard paraffin. Now the utility is, it is mainly used to increase the consistency in the ointment. So it is added to ointments to increase the hardness of the ointment, or consistency, to increase the consistency. Now another use is, it is an ingredient of paraffin ointment, that is simple ointment or wool alcohol ointment. Now let us see the next one, that is soft paraffin. So soft paraffin has got two types. One is yellow soft paraffin and white soft paraffin. Now about the yellow soft paraffin, the synonym is petrolatum or amber petroleum. or it is otherwise known as yellow petrolatum or petroleum jelly. It is also known as paraffin jelly or paraffinum molam. Now, about the utility of this soft paraffin, Ella soft paraffin, it is used as a base of ointment, and it is highly occlusive and a good emollient. Now, about the consistency or the constituents, it is a semi-solid mixture of hydrocarbons from the petroleum. And the description is, it is a pale or yellow translucent soft mass, unctuous to touch. Unctuous means it is very soft to touch and retaining these characteristics on storage. And about the solubility, it is insoluble in water and alcohol, but it is soluble in chloroform and solvent either. Now, it is a tasteless substance and odorless. Then the specific gravity is 0.815 to 0.880. It melts between 38 degree to 56 degree. It is usually separated from certain crude residual fractions or heavy lubricating oil fractions by chilling. Now, it contains fixed oils and fats. It responds to the test of fixed oils and fat. And the use of yellows of paraffin is, it is used as a base of ointment. And because of its the unctuous nature, it is highly occlusive and it is used as a good emollient. That is to smoothen the skin. Now about next variety, that is white soft paraffin. The synonyms are white petrolatum, white petroleum jelly, paraffinum mole album. So these are the synonyms of white soft paraffin. And the description of this white soft paraffin is, it is a white, a translucent and unctuous to touch. It is tasteless and odorless. Then about the solubility, it is insoluble in water and alcohol like yellow soft paraffin. And it is soluble in solvent, ether and chloroform. Its specific gravity is like yellow soft paraffin, that is 0.815 to 88 at 20 degrees Celsius. It has a melting point of 38 to 56 degrees Celsius. It is obtained by bleaching yellow soft paraffin. Once the yellow soft paraffin is bleached, we'll get a white soft paraffin. Now about the utility of this soft white soft paraffin, it is used in the preparation of ointment, simple ointment. Since it is the purified variety, more than yellow soft paraffin, white soft paraffin is used in most of the ointments. It is employed as protective, a base of ointment, and serrates and forms the basis of burn dressings. Now, the next variety is liquid paraffin. The synonym is mineral alcohol, mineral oil, or a liquid petrolatum. Or it is also known as white mineral oil, heavy liquid petrolatum. Utility is, it is used in the preparation of eye ointments. So that is our only use of liquid paraffin in pharmacy. Now the next one, the important one is lanolin. The synonyms are wool fat or adipose lanae. Source, it is prepared from wool of sheep, that is Ovis aeris, that is the zoological name of that sheep. Now, lanolin is a purified anhydrous fat-like substance obtained from the wool of sheep. And it is a natural grease that is extracted from the wool by sparring with dilute alkali, with which it readily forms an emulsion. It forms an emulsion, and this emulsion is acidified, and wool fat separates as a distinct layer at the surface of the liquid. And by purifying with a repeated treatment with water, we'll get a purified linoleum or wool fat. Now about the storage, it should be stored in a well closed container of a temperature not exceeding 30 degrees Celsius. Now let us see the use of linoleum in homeopathic pharmacy. It is used as a base in water absorbable ointment, and it increases the absorption of the drug from the skin. So that is a use of linoleum. It is also used as an emollient because it smoothens the skin. So that is why it is used as an emollient. Now let us see the next one, that is spermaceti. Spermaceti is another semi-solid vehicle which is very commonly used. The synonyms are potassium spermaceti or Esperma di Bellana. The source is, it is prepared from the head of blubber or head or blubber of sperm whale, that is Physeter macrocephalus, or bottlenosed whale, that is Hyperoodon rostratus. So this is about the source of spermaceti. Now spermaceti is a material, a substance which is white, somewhat it is translucent, slightly unctuous mass with a crystalline fracture. So once it is broken with a crystalline. It has got a faint odor and a mild taste. About the solubility, it is insoluble in water and cold alcohol, but it is soluble in boiling alcohol, ether, and chloroform. It has got a specific gravity of 0.95, and it melts between 42 degree to 50 degrees Celsius. And it contains not less than 48% of unsaponifiable matter. And it is a solid wax obtained from the mixed oils which are recovered from the head or blubber of sperm whale. Now, about the use of spermaceti, it is used as one of the solid fatty substance employed to give consistency to the cerates and ointment. So like hot paraffin, spermaceti also gives consistency to ointments. Now the next one is the bee wax. So bee wax is another natural wax. The synonym is cera flava, and it is obtained from the wax of honeycomb or the high bee, that is Apis mellifica. Zoological name is Apis mellifica. Now this yellow bee wax, like yellow soft paraffin, it's a yellow variety. There is another one, that is white bee wax. White bee wax is the purified form, and this is a secretion found by Apis mellifica or bee, honey bee. And possibly the other species of Apis, Apidae family, also produces these type of waxes. And it is used by the insect to form the cell of the honeycomb. So the honeycomb is made with this, attached with these type of waxes. After extraction of honey, the wax is melted with water and separated, and it is strained out. So that is how it is prepared. So once the bees are removed from the honeycomb, it should be melted. The honeycomb is melted, so wax will be melted and with water, and the wax is separated from the water, and it should be strained. And once it is hardened, it becomes a bee wax. Now about the description of this bee wax, it is a alloyed to greenish brown solid consistency. The odor is like honey, like a fane and characteristic, and it is somewhat brittle when it is cold, but when it becomes heated or when it becomes warmed, it becomes like a plastic, soft it will be. And it is insoluble in water, but it is sparingly soluble in cold alcohol, and it is completely soluble in chloroform, ether, and other fixed and volatile oils. And the melting point of the B-wax is 62 degree to 65 degree. So the main constituents of this B-wax is the 70% of this B-wax contain esters, and the chief ester in the B-wax is myrcyl palmitate. Myrcyl palmitate. So now the uses of yellow B-wax. It is used in the preparation of cerates, ointments, and it is used for the hardening of soft ointment. We know paraffin, the soft paraffin is used as a vehicle or a base of ointment, but the substance like B-wax, lanolin, hard paraffin, then spermaceti, all these semi-solid vehicles are added to the soft paraffin to increase the consistency or to harden the soft ointments. Now let us see the another variety of B-wax, that is white B-wax. White B-wax, the synonym is Serra Alba. Serra Alba, and the properties and other things are same as yellow B-wax. The only difference is color, and once the yellow B-wax is purified, it becomes white in color. And the utility, it is same as yellow B-wax, that is, it is used as a component of cerates and ointments. Now let us see the another one, that is prepared lard. Prepared lard, the synonym is Oedipus lard. And the source is, it is a purified internal fat known as flyer of abdomen of hog. The botanical, the zoological name is Sus scrofa or Sus domestica. So here, this prepared lard is prepared from the or taken from the internal fat of abdomen of hog. Hog, or otherwise it is a young pig. Okay, so it is found in the internal fat. So once it is purified, it becomes a prepared lard. Now it is a white in color. It is a soft unctuous mass because it is very soft, and it has got a faint odor also, and it is free from rancidity, and there should, it will not spoil it by storing. It is insoluble in water, but readily soluble in ether and chloroform. It melts between 36 to 42 degrees Celsius, forming a clear liquid from which no water separates. It is a purified internal fat of hog, and it contains olein than beef fat or mutton sweet. So the main constituents of this prepared lard is the olein, substance called as olein. Okay, and there should be some storage precaution for this prepared lard. It should be protected from condition favoring rancidity, and it will not spoil in ordinary temperature, but if the temperature increases, it may spoil. Now, about the utility of prepared lard, it is used as an ingredient of ointments. So like lanolin, spermaceti, hard paraffin, etc., it is used to increase the consistency in the ointment. The next one is isinglass. Isinglass is otherwise known as Russian isinglass or Coca-Cola. So this is a It is a collagen derived from a thin inner silvery shiny layer of air bladder of some fishes, particularly sturgeon. Or zoological name is Accipensa uzo. The utility of isinglass is it is an important component of plasters. So the plasters are made with the isinglass. Now the next one is soap, that is soft soap, hard soap and curd soap. Now let us see the soft soap first. Soft soap is nothing but it is Saccharomyces. The synonym is Saccharomyces. Source is interaction of potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide with a suitable vegetable oil or oils or with fatty acid derivatives derived from them. So you know soap is made from soap is an ester which is made from when a alkali, sodium hydroxide, a powerful alkali like potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide, when it is treated with any type of oil, especially vegetable oil or any fatty acid derived from them. So then it forms an ester, and this ester is known as soap. And soap is a yellowish white or a green or a brown in color. It is unctuous and it has got a characteristic odor. It is soluble in water and alcohol, and the use of soap is it is used in the soap liniment. So there are different types of external application. One of the external application is liniment. The liniment is prepared by mixing the mother tincture with olive oil, but there are some other types of liniments called as soap liniment, where the mother tincture is mixed with the soft soap, water and alcohol. So soft soap is it is used in the preparation of soap liniment. Now next one is hard soap. Hard soap is nothing but it is Saccharomyces. The synonym is Saccharomyces, and the source is it is prepared from the fat or oils which are when it is treated with sodium hydroxide, and it consists of sodium salt. Now the description of hard soap is it is a white or whitish flakes or cakes or yellow white powder, faint odor and free from rancidity. It is slowly soluble in water and alcohol, and it should be stored in a well closed containers. Now about the curd soap. So the hard soap does not have any particular use in homeopathic pharmacy. Now next very important thing is curd soap. Curd soap is a very important semi solid vehicle which is used in homeopathic pharmacy. The synonym is Saccharomyces. Saccharomyces, it is made with sodium hydroxide and purified animal fat consisting principally of stearin. So the main ingredient of curd soap is stearin, and this soap is separated by a salt solution which is reheated and mixed with the sufficient water to form a smooth emulsion. And it is frequently high in alkali and usually contains phthalates like sodium silicate, and it should be stored in a well closed containers. Now the use of curd soap is it is usually constitutes the bar laundry soap, and it is a component of opal-deltox. So opal-deltox is another type of external application used in homeopathic pharmacy. So curd soap is one of the component of opal deltox, the other being strong alcohol and the mother gingers. Now the last one is starch. Now starch, the synonym is amylum. Now the starch is obtained from, all of you know, it is from the grain of maize, grain of wheat, tubers like potato, then rice, etc. So it is a fine white powder, and which has got irregular angular masses, readily reducible to powder, and it does not have any odor, taste. There may be some slight characteristic taste of starch. It is insoluble in cold water and in alcohol. So it consists of polysaccharide granules, which are obtained from this grain of maize or wheat or rice or tubers, etc. And the starch is identified by iodine solution. Reagent used is iodine solutions. When the starch is present, then it there will be a deep yellow color. So this is how it is identified. Now it should be stored in a well closed container in a dry cool space. Now the use of starch is, it is a component of glycerol of starch. It has got absorbent and demulcent property. So these are the two uses of starch. So this is about the semi-solid vehicles which is used in homeopathic pharmacy. Thank you all.